Ambassador for the Genesis Foundation, dear Mirza. Come on, everybody, give her a big, big round of applause.
Good evening, friends. I wish I could all look you in the eye, but I'm blinded right now by the lights in front of me. I just want to know. Okay, I can see you now. Can I just see them, please?
Yeah, sure.
It's always wonderful
yeah.
to be able
can,
to
can we move
see
the cameras
everyone.
Back a little bit, please? Yeah, there you go.
You are a gathering of truly incredible individuals. Each of you has made the time and has committed yourself to such an important cause, the cause of children. And all of you have not just made the time to be a part of this cause, but have kept time apart to, you know, studiously study the lyrics of songs, rehearse, spend hours rehearsing them, and then flying into Mumbai from Delhi and Bangalore and taking part in this wonderful spirit of competition. I don't really call, you know, Genesis CEO Singh a competition. I think it's a wonderful opportunity for us to celebrate each other and celebrate our commitment to making a difference. We all know that we've all been either born into privilege or have worked our way into privilege. We've worked very hard to achieve what we have. But there are millions of children in India who need our support. And I think if each one of you can spread the good word about the incredible, extraordinary work being done by the Genesis Foundation, then I'm sure you could impact change in many more lives. And I say not just the lives of children, but the lives of all those individuals who you encourage to be a part of this change. Because I think the most extraordinary gift that each one of us receives when we give the gift of life to a child by saving the life of the child is the gift of true happiness to ourselves. There is nothing, nothing in the world more satisfying, more fulfilling than being able to or being in a position to impact change, to save the life of an innocent, beautiful child.
Children with cancer at Wadia Children's Hospital now more than 30 years. And 30 years ago, if you ask me, there was absolutely no scope for these kids. But now, with pride, I can say that we can save more than 80% of these kids. And a lot of this is possible because of the foundation like Genesis Foundation and like people like you. Who contribute to the resources required for treating these children. I would say that there is a big gap still between the opportunity and the reality. And I think all of us together can very well bridge that gap between opportunity and reality and give these kids a chance to live. Thank you very much.
Doc, before you go, I just want you to share something very important, I think, that each of us should know and should not shy away from. Do you see a significant rise in the numbers of such children who are coming to your hospital now, more than ever before?
Ambassador of the Genesis Foundation. This is my second year where I've attended 40 CEO Singh. And what I really love about the evening is that hum critically ill, underprivileged bachchon ke liye paisa ikhta kar rahe hote hain, lekin hum gaate hue, muskurate hue, khushi se karte hain. Kyunki I think what we recognize is ki zindagi ne humko bahut achha ek achhi life di hai. Hum privilege mein paida hue hain. और हम इस प्रिविलेज को अब्यूज़ नहीं कर रहे हैं, हम इस प्रिविलेज को रिस्पेक्ट कर रहे हैं और जो हमारे हिस्से का काम है दूसरों तक मदद पहुंचाने का वो हम कर रहे हैं. सो इट्स अ वेरी स्पेशल इवनिंग. सब बड़े दिल से यहाँ पे मौजूद होते हैं, दिल से परफॉर्म करते हैं और हमेशा बहुत मज़ा आता है टू अटेंड द जेनेसिस फाउंडेशन सीईओ सिंह हॉस्पिटल. आई रियलाइज आई कम अवे एम्पावर्ड एंड स्ट्रेंथन्ड. क्योंकि जब आप इतने छोटे छोटे कम उम्र के बच्चों से मिलते हैं हॉस्पिटल के बेड में, जहाँ पर उनके हज़ार सुइयाँ लग चुकी हैं, कुछ बच्चे कीमोथेरेपी से जा चुके हैं, कुछ बच्चों का हाल ही में हार्ट सर्जरी हुआ है, और कितनी मुश्किल से उनके माँ बाप ने पैसे इकट्ठा किए या जेनेसिस फाउंडेशन तक पहुँचे हैं, फिर भी उनके चेहरे पर मुस्कुराहट होती है, वो खुश होते हैं मिलकर, खेलने के लिए तैयार होते हैं. ऑब्वियसली वो खेल कूद नहीं पाते, फिर भी इतने प्यार से मिलते हैं और मुस्कुराते हैं. और इस मुलाकात में हमेशा ये एहसास होता है कि हम छोटी छोटी चीज़ों के बारे में लाइफ में कंप्लेन करते हैं. ज़माने में और भी बहुत बड़े गम हैं, बहुत और बड़े दुख हैं, और अगर हम एक दूसरे का दुख बांट सकें तो उसमें ही सबसे ज़्यादा खुशी है. सो द किड्स आर ब्यूटिफुल एंड आई लव मीटिंग दैम एंड आई ऑलवेज फील गुड व्हेन आई सी दैम. आई थिंक मेरे लिए सबसे स्पेशल विशेज़ वही होते हैं जो लोगों के दिल से निकल के आती हैं और वो आप पढ़ के समझ जाते हैं या सुन के समझ जाते हैं. जब लोग कहते हैं कि वो मुझे अच्छा इंसान समझते हैं, वो मेरे लिए सबसे अच्छा विश होता है. थैंक यू.